Hey kids, Junkyard John here. I'd like to welcome you to our first in our series of classic clips from the old Dumpstpiece Theatre TV show. Now, the first thing up is a thing we called Stew in Space, which is a little skit we did in the middle of an old turkey called a Phantom Planet. So have fun with this. It has a lot of great special effects. Stew in a spaceship, a great spaceship the guys designed, by the way. Incredible special effects. You'll notice some meteors and things like that. Great stuff. Wonderful score and some pretty bad acting and everything. But then that's what you came to expect from Dumpstpiece Theatre, didn't you? So anyway, check this clip out. Stew in Space. We're all very proud of this.
Space and deal with those asteroids. All right. So anyway, I'm going to ride my elevator back down to my ship, and I'll see you guys in a bit.
Righto. Good luck, Stu. Oh, what a brave carrot.
Oh, this is taking too long. I'm walking.
Bye, Stu. Boy, I hope he makes it. I hope he makes it. Anyway, well, that was Stu. I guess he just wants to make sure that the Earth is safe from meteors, which I think is pretty noble.
Bigger meteors.
Yeah.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That's so goddamn touching, isn't it? Well, anyway, I hope you enjoyed that Stew in Space. Wonderful clip. One of our favorites, anyway. Stay tuned next week for another exciting clip in this wonderful series of turds and turkeys from the Dumpstpiece Theatre era. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye. Ha, ha, ha.